In this problem, we want to find the concentration of zinc 2 plus, right? So to do so, we've